According to Jackson Chomokama, the school's head teacher, one of the two classroom blocks constructed by parents over four decades ago now accommodates 340 pupils from primary 1 and 2, while the other block serves primary 3 and staff room plus the store.
One of the problems is shortage of teachers. The teachers we have are not enough to teach all these children, and they are congested in the classes. And this is one of the reasons why the parents decided to build this building, so as to separate the classes according to streams.
He emphasized that the school lacks adequate classrooms and seats to accommodate the growing numbers of the learners.
We also have the problem of shortage of enough seats, because you find 6 pupils sitting on 1 seat. So that's a major challenge. And we call upon the government to come in and help this school, because the enrollment is increasing every day.
Chomukama reveals that in 2003, the government awarded the school a 5-classroom block, currently housing primary 4 to 7, as well as offices. Concerned about the deteriorating conditions of the structures, parents took it upon themselves to construct a 4-classroom block. However, the roofing for this new block remains incomplete.
This block, this new one, it was constructed by the parents. It was constructed because the enrollment had increased. Our enrollment increases every year. Because of the performance of the school.
Geoffrey Basenzero, the PTA chairperson of Buhumba Primary School, expressed deep concern over the aging structures, fearing that they may collapse at any time due to their poor conditions.
So, nicho turi kurwaniza kugira ngo tubere ko ayo mbeke honke byombeke bisya ebitwineho nke byo bibe bituyambire tubone kutandika kuhundurura biri ebiturageza kugira ngo bibe.
Reverend Oscar Mwesigwa, the inspector of schools in the Diocese of Chigezi, confirms that many church-founded schools in the area face challenges related to infrastructure, staffing, and availability of educational materials. He emphasized the need to leverage the church's platform to mobilize support for overall well-being of these schools alongside government aid.
Lack of enough structures, buildings, enough teachers, enough scholastic materials, tables, chairs, this is it.
Moses Bwenje, the Kabale District Education Officer, acknowledges the issue of understaffing in certain schools and assures them that they have requested a supplementary budget to address this problem.
We have requested for supplementary budget for wage, such that we can cater for those teachers, and if at all we get them, they get the wage, or if they are recruited, they get posted to such schools.
As the 2023 second term for primary and secondary schools continues, Buhumba Primary School, situated in Nyinanjudo Cell within Katega Parish, Kamoganjuzi sub-county, serves as a stark example for challenges faced by educational institutions in Kabale District. The condition of the school's facilities and its shortage of teachers underscores the urgent need for intervention and support. Currently, the school has an enrollment of 824 pupils and only 15 teachers. Job Namanya for the news.